Here in this problem, we have to write equation that occurs when the following strong electrolytes dissolve.